In terms of our theory of change, we effectively have three components. So the first component is around concrete solutions. So at the end of the day, we want you guys to come up with breakthroughs. The second part is that we believe in building capacity. If you put a lot of effort into this community, it'll grow, it'll be powerful. If you don't do it, it won't be. Success is not standing on a stage. Success, if I was a participant in your shoes, would be that I was such a strong team player, putting myself out there, sharing things, working extremely hard late at night. And in 3 or 4 years from now, when somebody sits on the other side of the planet and they have these amazing ideas and they thought about Denmark Unleashed, they said, he's the guy we need to get on the team.
One thing you can do as you go back into the world is keep trying, keep working, and make sure that we come back or another group comes back next year and have another crack at it. It feels like I'm looking at the future, and you guys are it.